Hello there. The heat, the humidity will continue for another couple of days, in fact, building its way northwards across parts of Scotland and Northern Ireland as well. The peak is likely to be Thursday, but it will linger, that heat, in the south and the east until Friday. And not just the heat, as I mentioned, but the humidity coming from the south as well is increasing. So uncomfortable nights. But it will then all end with some pretty big thunderstorms, we think, by Friday as we start to see low pressure moving in off the Atlantic. And behind that, freshening conditions for the weekend, some unusually windy weather by that stage too. But for the day ahead, we've still got our weather front with us across Northern Ireland and parts of the north and west of Scotland, producing rain this morning, petering out to showers this afternoon. There's an outside chance of a thunderstorm across parts of England and Wales, but very isolated. The story is all about the heat and the sunshine pushing 31, possibly 32 in a few spots, cooler where we have the cloud in the north and west and around the coast with the sea breezes. But even where it's cool around the coast, still some very high levels of pollen, grass pollen at this time of year, and some very strong sunshine. It doesn't often, the sun index doesn't often get into the very high category, so do be aware of that. Overnight, we'll keep some cloud in the north and west, perhaps a few rumbles of thunder, and a warm night, a close night once again. We'll watch the progress of those potentially thundery showers moving north across Scotland, and then we will see the heat seeping across more parts of Scotland tomorrow and into Northern Ireland, getting into the mid-20s here. Probably the peak of the heat, 33 possibly across southern and eastern parts of England, but you can see the temperatures, they're high in many hot parts, well above where they should be for this time of year. But then the latter part of Thursday into Friday, there's an increased risk that that heat will, as I say, produce some intense thunderstorms, gusty winds, large hail. It's likely the heat will hang on in eastern areas longest, but there could well be some slow moving thunderstorms around on Friday, and behind it, a fresher feel, as I've mentioned. Still, as I say, though, pretty warm. It'll take a while for that heat to ebb away and that humidity as well. So still 28, 29 in eastern areas into Friday. As for the weekend, as I say, low pressure will be with us and quite unusually windy weather as well, bringing a drop in temperature back into the 20s for most of us and some showery rain as well. As ever, there's more on the website.